Hey, I'm Jesse, and I'll be reviewing the DDP-80 Donner digital piano. It's got 88 weighted keys. It's pretty decent looking. There was a discount code, so I got it for $374. So Donner's kind of a new company. They've been around since 2014. Started out making pedals. So now they're making these keyboards, and I saw a few reviews for the other keyboards. I thought that the wood one was a pretty cool option, so I emailed them with a few questions, and they said yes, it is in fact wood. The legs are made of metal. It's totally stable, and it has a solid feel to it, and it also comes with three pedals. I've just now put it together and just wanted to give my thoughts because nobody else made a review yet. And just wanted people to be able to have a look at it. And as far as the construction, it is made out of particle board, but for all intents and purposes, it definitely feels, acts, looks like wood. But when you touch it, you can just kind of tell it's got that smooth kind of plasticky feel, and it's got this little red felt here. The finishing details aren't that great because it is kind of popped up. Like I say, I'm not a player, but I can kind of demonstrate. It does get very loud, and it actually sounds, to my ear, really good. And the keys are fully weighted, so that's a plus. Only downside is, like, it's not that easy to press these keys down, so my two-year-old may not be able to play it after all. So that's somewhat unfortunate. All right, so I'm just going to go ahead and turn it on now, and that was one of the things that I thought also with the finishing details was a little weird. It's not like a switch that you turn and it's on. It's more like one of those little buttons that you push. Kind of has like the little rubber on top of it. You push it in and like can't tell by looking at it if it's in or out. But there is a little indicating light. See, I pressed it and it didn't actually turn on. But I think maybe you gotta hold it down. Okay, well, yeah, the power button is not that great on this thing. As you can hear, that's a pretty loud piano. I mean, like, it's just as loud as an acoustic piece that you might have in your home, so. So basically, you can hear that it kind of what it sounds like. It's only got the one sound. It's the digital piano. I think it looks really nice, like in my living room. It goes with all my stuff. I'm actually really happy with the purchase, and I'm pretty sure this is the only one I've seen that looks like wood or that actually looks cool. Because it like has that old school look with the stick legs, you know, kind of like mid-century. So this is good for people that literally just want to play piano. It does have a MIDI out, and I emailed the company and they said it does have the possibility to be a MIDI controller. So that's the review.